Hello and welcome to a pCon Planner Pro Tip. In this video, I'll show you how to copy and merge materials in your project. Let's take a look at an example. In the pCon Planner Material Editor, you get an overview of all the materials used in the project. Here, you can create new materials and edit existing ones. Using the Selected Objects filter, you can display the materials used in your selection. If you want to replace an existing material, you have two options. First, you can copy the material values from the source material to the target material while keeping both materials. Or you can merge the source material with the target material, replacing it entirely. In this project, I've created and edited a glass material. I chose a textured surface, adjusted the color, and changed the transparency. Now, I want to transfer these adjusted values to an already assigned glass material. To do this, I search for glass in the material editor and display the available materials. I then drag my newly edited unused material onto the existing one. The name and assignment of the material remain the same, but the new properties are applied. In a second example, I'll show you how to completely replace both the source and target materials. Here I've used two materials on a carpet, a solid colored carpet tile and a transition tile. I want to replace these with two new materials. This time I want to not only copy the properties, but also see which material is being used for the carpet in the material editor. I drag the new material onto the old one while holding the Alt key. The small plus symbol next to the cursor disappears. With this option, the previous material is completely replaced. This method works for a selection, or if nothing is selected, for the entire project. A dialog will then appear to confirm the action. Use the Copy and Merge options to manage your material assignments in pCon Planner more efficiently. For more on materials, check out this video on our channel. Thank you for watching, and see you next time!